नमस्कार। वी हैव सीन हाउ कुड यू डू मल्टीप्लीकेशन। नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर डिविजन। हाउ डू वी डिवाइड अ फ्रैक्शन? नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कम टू योर माइंड इज व्हाई डू इवन नीड टू डिवाइड फ्रैक्शन? वेयर डू वी कम अक्रॉस सच सिनेरियो? लेट अस लुक एट सम एग्जाम्पल। व्हाट वी सी ऑन द स्क्रीन? वी डू सी अ बार ऑफ चॉकलेट। Now let's say you have a complete bar of chocolate, but your mom strictly told you that you can only use half of it. So the remaining half you need to keep it for somebody else. So you can only eat the half of the chocolate. That means the entire chocolate is there, but it is not available to you. Only half of the chocolate is available to you. Suddenly, six of your friends came and they said they wanted to have a chocolate. So now you need to divide the chocolate among six people. So what you need to do? You need to divide half of the chocolate among six of your friends. But what would this signify? The result that you get in division, this signified how much fraction of the chocolate each of them get. Because when you actually divide half of the chocolate into six equal parts, then what fraction of the chocolate did each of them get? That is what we are planning to do here. Now let us have a quick recap what we have learned from division of a whole number. Do you remember that whenever we divide two whole numbers, for example, 8 divided by 4, what is this mean? 8 divided by 4 is the same as 8 by 4, which is the same thing as 8 into 1 by 4. So, a number being divided by a certain number is the same as the number being multiplied by the reciprocal of that number. So we will follow the same technique here. Also, when we say half divided by 6, so this number by which we are dividing, in that case, that divisor was 4, right? If you remember that you have a basic divisor rule, when we divide 8 divided by 4, that is 4 to the 8, so remainder is 0. Here, 4 is divisor, 8 is dividend, 2 is quotient, and 0 is remainder. So these are the important terms here. 6 is the, here 6 is the divisor, so half divided by 6 is the same thing as half into 1 by 6. The reverse of 6, that is 1 by 6. So answer will be, if numerator and numerator will multiply and denominator, it will be 1 by 12. We consider as half divided by 6 equal to 1 by 12. From this we can say each friends will receive 1 by 12 of a chocolate. So this is the procedure of a division of a fraction by a whole number. Hope you have understood the concept. Thank you.